Over the year, we are looking at 25 mile an hour winds, which is not ideal, but it is offshore and I'm only going out about 50 to 100 yards, so should be all good. Water looks pretty clear from here and the tide is really small, which tends to bring the fish in the spot where I'm in, so wish me luck and let's see how we get on.